biggest right now. Let's ride. She was a headstrong, always had to have her way. Drove me crazy, but at the end of the day, I'd give her anything she wants if it meant I got a little more time. So basically, she's crazy in a good way. He really likes it.
Spontaneous.
Spontaneous. She's hard-headed. She's just a strong woman, and he really loves that about her, but obviously something went wrong. And they ended. Mm-hmm. It was his fault.
Yeah. Maybe, like, for the second verse, you could talk about, you could say that he has, you know, commitment issues, basically, that he loves her, but he was just scared, you know, like, you know, that feeling of finding that, and just being scared, though.
Yeah. Like most guys are.
Yeah. No, I tried to move away from you.
Oh, that is true. That's funny. Is that why?
It did scare me. I was scared. That's why, that is partially why. She knows what she wants. She doesn't, you know, she doesn't need it in any kind of, like, fancy wrapping. She just knows what she wants.
Yeah, I want to say, I was thinking pretty much the same thing in my head, like, I want to say, like, she don't need a ring, just tie a string on her finger.
Yeah.
She kind of has some cool internal rhyme, too.
Yeah. Like, what I mean, you know, like she didn't need, like, that physical ring, I guess, like, she doesn't need the diamonds. She just wants forever, basically.
Do you have any idea?
I mean, it's just gonna be that culminating, like, realization that, you know, the things that he didn't do, he should have done.
Yeah.
Because he lost her. Like, he can look, it's easier to look back now and be like, I should have done this. Instead of doing this, I should have been doing this.
Well, also, I think we need to sort of pull in that chorus title, the title, because I get it, like, you know, because I had the idea to begin with, but sometimes my head works differently than most people's.
Right,
get that, like, she was, like, she's his past, she's
right.
In his past now, but I don't think we've really said that, so I think that's really important to say here.
He's realizing now, instead of not, you know, doing nothing, he should have got down on one knee and proposed to her, you know, but instead he just stood on his feet and didn't do anything.
That's cool. My biggest regret, standing on my feet when I could have had you on one knee. That doesn't really make sense, though. Could have had
her forever.
Or just